All right, this stupid wheel stud is spinning. You can see it just spinning like crazy, so we're gonna put a little tension on it. I went through the cap, looked around, seems like it's the easiest way to do it, even though it's a total pain in the ass. I'm using my knee for pressure too, look. Showing my technique, see? Technical. Not gonna take long at all.